Cuba. Are you from there too?
No, actually, this bottle that we're enjoying is one of the last ones from the Valdez distillery in Santiago before Castro took over. Don Valdez, the owner, left Cuba, went to Florida. He opened a new distillery, and what he makes there is good, but it just, it doesn't have that...
Fixed.